Sweeping election reform up for debate in Washington today. A Senate committee looking at the legislation discussing the major changes it would bring to the election process.
The For the People Act includes mandatory automatic voter registration and restores voting rights for felons who have already served their sentences. It also sets federal standards on early and mail-in voting and addresses state voter ID laws that would allow citizens to still vote even if all to make voting easier and more accessible for all Americans.
Long lines, voter purges, discriminatory voter ID laws, and partisan gerrymandering is making it too hard for too many citizens to exercise their fundamental right to vote.